Is learning the MERN stack a waste of your time in 2024? Everywhere you look, coding boot camps, YouTube tutorials, online courses, people are raving about the MERN stack. But here's the big question. Is it too crowded to even bother, or could it still be the perfect choice for you? In today's video, we're diving deep into why the MERN stack is so popular, whether it's truly oversaturated, and if you do decide to learn it, how to stand out in this competitive field. Stay tuned because the answer might just surprise you and shape your career path. So, what exactly is the MERN stack? It's a tech stack made of four core technologies. MongoDB, a NoSQL database that's scalable and flexible. Example, companies like Netflix use MongoDB to handle massive datasets efficiently. Express.js, a backend framework for building fast APIs. Example, every time you place a food order on Zomato or Swiggy, an Express-like backend framework handles your request. React.js, the frontend powerhouse for creating fast, dynamic user interfaces. Example, Instagram and Facebook leverage React to make their UIs smooth and interactive. Node.js, a runtime that lets you use JavaScript for backend development. Example, Uber uses Node.js for real-time functionalities like ride tracking. These four tools work together seamlessly, giving you full control over the frontend and backend. It's no wonder the MERN stack has become so popular, but with popularity comes competition. This video will help you answer, should I invest my time in learning this tech stack, or is it just a fad? Let's start by addressing the elephant in the room. Why does the MERN stack feel so oversaturated? Here's why. It's beginner-friendly. MERN is entirely JavaScript-based, making it accessible for aspiring developers. High demand. Companies, especially startups, need full-stack developers who can handle front-end and back-end. Huge community support. MERN is backed by countless resources on GitHub, Stack Overflow, and YouTube. But here's the problem. The same reasons that make MERN easy to learn also create competition. Consider these stats. In 2023, over 60% of coding bootcamps focused on MERN. Udemy alone has thousands of MERN courses with millions of learners. Job portals like LinkedIn show thousands of job openings for React and Node, but they're flooded with applicants, so yes, there's a crowd. But does that mean you can't stand out? Let's find out. The truth is, despite the competition, learning the MERN stack is still incredibly beneficial. Full stack versatility. You can manage the front-end and back-end with just one stack. Example. Think of a developer who builds and manages an entire e-commerce platform, shopping cart on the front-end and payment gateway integration on the back-end, all with MERN. Speed of development. MERN enables you to build applications faster. Example, startups like Swiggy rely on fast development to push features quickly, and MERN is perfect for this. High demand for skilled developers. It's true the market is competitive, but good MERN developers are still in demand. Fact. According to the 2023 Stack Overflow Developer Survey, JavaScript, including React and Node, remains the most in-demand skill worldwide. Wide use cases, from e-commerce to real-time applications like chatbots and tracking systems, MERN is widely applicable. Foundation for growth. MERN is not the end. You can build on it to specialize in advanced tools like GraphQL, TypeScript, or cloud technologies. MERN isn't just a stack. It's a gateway to solving real-world problems with scalable solutions. Here's the key question, how do you stand out in this crowded field? Specialize in a niche. Master advanced technologies related to MERN like GraphQL or TypeScript. Example, developers who specialize in GraphQL for creating scalable APIs often find better job opportunities, build a high-quality portfolio, showcase unique projects that solve real problems. Example, instead of building yet another to-do app, create a real-time chat app with file sharing or an inventory management system with custom analytics. Contribute to open source. Working on open source projects shows your expertise. Example, developers contributing to React or Node-based projects have secured positions at top companies. Network strategically. Attend tech meetups, hackathons, and engage with the developer community online. Focus on soft skills. Communication, teamwork, and problem-solving make you more employable than technical skills alone. Remember, just knowing MERN won't cut it. Becoming exceptional in any one area or solving real-world challenges is the real game-changer. If you feel MERN isn't the right fit for you, don't worry. There are alternatives that might better align with your goals. Python Django, best for data-heavy applications and backend development. JVM stack, ideal for static sites and serverless apps. MERN, similar to MERN but uses Angular instead of React. Net, great for enterprise-grade solutions. You don't have to stick to just one stack. Exploring different stacks broadens your skill set and makes